The bottle caps need to be sanitized as well, but these require a bit more attention and care. We're going to use a small bowl and fill it with some of our Clorox water solution that we have in our bottling bucket. Be sure the caps are fully submerged. Leave the caps in the solution for no more than 5 minutes. If they are left for too long, they will quickly begin to rust. Use a strainer to drain the caps. Rinse thoroughly. Lay out on a clean rag to dry. Allow the caps to dry until ready to bottle.